Hey, it's Jennifer Larson, your realtor with RE/MAX Top Producers and the Top Results Group. We wanted to address the number one question that sellers currently have, so we took it to the streets to find out what that was. We didn't really take it to the streets, we took a poll, but you get the gist. The number one question is, how do you take advantage of your equity position when you don't have a plan B? What does that look like? So here are a few steps that we take to ensure our clients are taken care of, starting with the contingency. A contingency allows you to build in a contingent option. Therefore, if you do not have a replacement property secured, or if you do not have a plan B option in place, you do not have to close on your home. That protects you. In addition, we can build in a rent back. So once you do close escrow, it's an easy, seamless transition from there where you can rent your property for a certain amount of time until you're ready to transition. We also have relationships with short-term rental properties. We network with agents. We, of course, will hit the pavement hunting down a property for you if your option is to buy another property. And if you're looking out of state, well, we have relationships out there too. But it all starts with a consultation. If you are curious as to what this looks like for you or about building a plan, please contact us for a no obligation complimentary consultation. We'd love to hear from you soon. Have a great day.